في تقريبا اكتر من 40 student organization on campus. students بتتعب جامد قوي في الاكتيفيتيز دي سنه على مدار السنه كلها, وده سواي في SAC معمول علشان تاورد students على تعبهم ده. ومش اي students بس, لا students اللي هم بيشتغلوا بيتعبوا دي اكسل في اكتيفيتي at the same time they have a good academic record. دي اول حاجه. تاني حاجه student union بيعمل SAC also as a way ان احنا to build good relationships مع other organizations on campus.
Strategic Relations Committee هي بتعمل حاجتين mainly, هي ال awards, بس ال awards مقسومة لنصين. احنا we are responsible of judging مين of judging ال CVs اللي بتجيلنا عشان ال individual awards, وال organizations for the organizational awards. احنا we collect CVs من كل الناس اللي عايزين apply and then we score those CVs according to a scoring system. It's a point system, بندي كل لكل activity معينة a certain amount of points and then we add them up. هو it's a point system بس for the simple reason انه يكون objective, ما تسيبش اي room for subjectivity. حاجة تانية هي الorganization award. احنا عندنا 4 awards, the best publication, the best campaign, best event and the highest fund of campus. احنا هي متقسمة 3 حتة. اول حاجة is the board بتوع doctors, marketing and master of doctors, ان هما by nature of their field they're related to publications with campaigns وكده, هما كمان they have a say in final decision. بعد كده بنروح لبورد تاني بتاع representatives من organizations on campus, وكمان كل organization مقدمة it has a right of having a representative في judge committee عشان يعني to ensure transparency and fairness وكل حاجة. بعد كده احنا في الاخر بنسمع في السكورز دي بنشوف مين اعلى 2 سكورز في كل award.
SEC طول عمره من اول يعني من السنتين اللي فاتوا كان بيبقى تحت academic committee in the student union. السنه دي ليه تحت development and planning committee. اول حاجه SEC in a way it encourages students to participate in extracurricular activities, وكلنا عارفين طبعا كل الناس بتشتغل في activities قد ايه it develops them, it develops their personality and their soft skills, which is one of the objectives of development and planning committee this year according to Omar Andil's plan.
Got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Let's live it up. I got my money. Let's spin it up. Go out and smash it. Like, oh my God. Jump out that sofa. Let's kick it. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be